morning, everyone. So all charged up this morning? Okay. Happy Women's Day. On this special occasion, we have with us Ms. Sharon Prabhakar, a speaker, a celebrated actor, a public figure, master of ceremony, anchor, life coach, one woman and so many hats. Wow. She's renowned for her magnetic stage presence and the ability to master the fiber of every character she portrays. This is evident not only in her theater accomplishments, but also as her role as a leading singing diva who continues to perform at shows all across the country. She is the original Indian pop star and award-winning Bollywood playback singer. Sharon has embarked on singing tours worldwide, including the Royal Albert Hall, the Madison Square Garden, etc. She has released over 11 pop albums. Can we have an applause for that, please? She has also presented India at international pop festivals, and she did the opening act for Michael Jackson, when he visited India. Since then, she has performed with huge international superstars worldwide. Today, she is here with us to conduct a masterclass on how to be a better version of yourself. She's trying to cover grooming, social etiquette, basic communication. So ladies, let's welcome Sharon Prabhakar.
Hi, everybody. As always, I'm always excited about the work I do. Otherwise, I don't do it. So that's the first thing. Is celebrating life and just having that attitude where everything you're going to do is going to be 100% or not 100%, right from brushing your teeth to combing your hair to putting the correct lipstick, putting on the correct clothes. There was a time when I was younger that I, because I was an actor and a singer, the audience was very important. It still is. But I got into a zone where I was dressing and speaking only to impress the other person. And I got that down to a formula. You know? These people were damn impressed with me. I have switched that. I now want to impress myself. I want to live with myself. I want to be absolutely the best version of myself, to myself. Now, having said that, this does not allow me to sleep at night. Whether I'm going to meet a company like you, I'm excited. I'm like a child with my work. I'm like a child when my daughter wants something. I'm like a child when people are coming home for dinner. I'm like a child when I'm finding the correct lipstick or the kajal or the mascara. I'm absolutely excited. Now, today being Women's Empowerment Day or whatever we choose to call it, I want us all to close our eyes, and we're going to start all over again. Everybody, close your eyes for like 5 seconds and forget about who you are. Forget about everything and just relinquish to the power of now. The past is over. We can't control it. The future is as it is, it's going to be challenging, but we do have the now. Take a breath and appreciate that we're spending this beautiful 1.5 hours together. Take another breath. Fill yourself with gratitude for being a woman. A beautiful woman in the prime of her life. A woman who can do anything. feel that strength. Feel that trust in yourself. Because you know the reality of life is you only have you. And as long as you're healthy, you have your eyesight, your arms, your legs, you are of value to society. So you need to look after yourself and add value to yourself. Forget about what others think of you, because they will come and they will go. Your reality is empowering yourself to be the best version of you. After the count of five, I want you to open your eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So today, let's look at our lives. Who are we? We are women. Oh my God. The multitasker, superhero, who has to be an admin and the head of her company and be a mother and the part-time bae and doing the shopping and tidying up all the clothes and looking after the children. Some of you are married, some of you are not. So you have, from the minute you were born, it has been decided that you're going to have to play 25 more roles than Draupadi. The question is, are we ready for the challenge? And if we aren't, I am going to make sure that you're going to be ready from today. The first thing is to trust yourself. Trust that you have it all. We are too insecure as women. किसी ने कुछ बोल दिया, हाय मेरी शादी होगी, हाय मैं मोटी हूँ, हाय मैं पतली हूँ, हाय 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 हाय. Forget it, man. We're rockers. I started with nothing, ladies. I started with nothing. I come from a family that did not have money to eat. But I had attitude. I said, I will own this world before the world is done with me. And I was not prepared to give up. So what happened with me, I was so overwhelmed with the challenge ahead of me. I forgot to look at my own situation. Ke ghar nahi hai, paise nahi hai, kapde nahi hai. My parents are not earning. But I had no time. Now at this age, I'm thinking back and saying, how did I do it? So that is why I'm here today. Stop focusing on the negative. From today, you are only going to talk positively. I went to a function the other day and somebody said, hey, Sharon, how are you? And I said, God, I'm so stressed. Arey, don't talk like that. Upar wala sun lega. You want stress, you'll get more stress. Don't focus on the negative. Don't focus on the negative. Focus on what you have. And when you sit down and analyze, see, I know exactly what my strengths are. I also know about my weaknesses, and I put the weaknesses under this table. I am not about to cry on your shoulders. Somebody's too old, somebody's too young, she's too fat, she's too thin, iske baal hai, koi baal gir rahe hain, koi kehta mere paas zyada baal hain, it never ends. Stop complaining. From today, girls, no complaints. Somebody says, how are you? Say, fabulous. Feel that energy. You know, before we go on stage as actors, we all hold each other's hands and literally we do, feel the energy, feel the energy, feel the energy. You know, we do that and we become like lions. And we walk onto the stage with our eyes shining and people say, but she was just eating a samosa backstage. What happened to her? Because I felt the energy, the power of the universe. The entire world is here to support you, ladies. Don't sell yourselves short. There are going to be problems. You are being entrusted to run your homes, your lives, your marriages, children, your brothers and sisters. So you better get your act together. Because either I can be a rocking chair where you kick me and I will fall, or I can be that wall. Choice is yours. See, life is choices. Look at your road ahead and analyze what's going to be happening. So that's the first thing. Feel and trust yourself. Trust yourself, whether you study Buddhism or Hinduism or Christianity. The God is within you. Now, having said that, you now step onto the stage of life. And unfortunately, we've got a very short time, so I can't go into details more about inner empowerment. From today, whether you are talking to your bhais at home — I keep talking about bhais because I have so much problem with my chutta kaam bhais, don't get me started — or you're talking to your mother-in-law, or you're talking to your children, let me tell you, ladies, everything is a performance. Never wear your heart on your sleeve. I'm going to tell you a secret. The way I'm talking now, this is a role I'm playing. I don't talk nothing like this at home. This is all a performance. Because there are people asking me for my guidance. If suddenly I become, hey, I don't know, yeah, what to do, which is how I normally talk. If you walk into a surgery talking to a doctor and he comes out in shorts, you know, smoking a cigarette, no. Even he may be the best surgeon, but aap log to dar jaoge. So first impression is very important. The role you play in companies like this, it's like all of you are looking at me. You've already analyzed me in the first 10 seconds. We also analyze you. So if you're going to come with your hair up like that, or your coat is sloppy, or your neckline is too low, or your pants are too tight, and if your waist isn't worked on and it's bulging, you have a problem. There's one little mental tick mark in the person who's looking at you. First impressions, girls, are very important. Hindi mein kehte hain haq jamalo. Jo kuch karoge na, aap apna haq jamao. Somebody talks to me, something happens inside me, and I say, oh yes. When I'm inside my house and I put my kundi in my door, I am who I am. But when it comes to the role play, I am transformed and I'm able to switch it on. So we're going to talk about that. Then I want to get on to communication and grooming. So your first impression of how people, when I look at you, see, we are also, now we've all been, you all have been working in this wonderful company, Shemaroo. I have a very long association with Shemaroo. The owners are dear, dear friends of mine. Every time you talk to somebody, or you're going to meet somebody for the first time, your mind is so smart. We are able to absolutely, in the first 5 seconds, form an impression. Now, instead of wasting your time with that brain power, use it to empower yourself. When you walk into a room, people have to shut up. They have to shut up. That's what you need to do. You are God's child. You're as special as Priyanka Chopra or Margaret Thatcher. There's nothing, no less. Switch your attitude. Walk tall. Back straight. First impression. It's like if I had to tell you, look at somebody and give me an impression of her, you'll be able to do that immediately. Same thing happens when people are looking at you. And companies like this, very important. very important to look the part. When somebody looks at you, what is the impression they get? Are you cool? Are you chilled? Are you hip? Are you sloppy? Are you unhealthy? Are you sleepy? Ye sab dikhta hai bhai. And companies don't pay for you to make excuses. Hi, you know what? Today I had a very bad day. Arey yaar, bus nahi mili, gaadi nahi mili. Nobody's interested. Cut the complaints. There is to be no complaint from today. You're paid to do a job. I'm paid to do a job. My job is to do the job. My job is not to cry on your shoulder. I'm so sorry, you know, my car, flat tire. Forget it. You should have left 3 hours earlier then. Today, I'll just give you a small example. Got into the car, and the driver didn't know the address. Now, either I could have freaked out, but I had left a margin. I'd already planned. Problem hoga, traffic hoga, ye marol hai, there are potholes, there are policemen, the driver doesn't know me, he doesn't, itni sari problems. I prepared. And everything like that happened, which I was thinking would happen. Why do you want to? It's like Niagara Falls. You've all heard of Niagara Falls? Niagara Falls pe gaye aur aapki boat gir jati hai. Are Niagara Falls tumhe pata tha ki aa raha hai, to you plan na half an hour earlier ki main pani mein nahi dubki marungi, main mar jaungi bhai. Your first impression is the woman in control of her life. And ladies, I'm telling you, don't let anybody compromise on that. Surround yourself with positive people. They may not like you. A lot of people don't like me. They think I'm cracked. It's okay. But by God, they respect me. And for me, that's the most important thing. I don't care if people don't like me. You respect me. Am I good at my work? Did I deliver? Was I generous? Was I kind? So, work for respect. Don't work to be popular. Popular is today you're a famous star, tomorrow you're nothing. Gaye. Today you're in the company, you left. Kaun thi wo ladki? Haan, achha, gayi, theek hai, koi aur. No, you want to be missed. If you leave this job, there has to be a hole in the company. Ki yaar, manna chahiye bhai. Is that what people are thinking of you? And this takes time. People like actors, people like singers, we have built it step by step by step. It doesn't come overnight. I am trying to do a crash course with you. That's your advantage. I'm giving you the whole crash course. From today, be very careful of how you talk, how you walk, how you sit, how you stand. So now very quickly, I'm just going to, because we don't actually have a lot of time, I want to do random introductions, okay? So, would you introduce yourself to me? Sit down. So now, Divya, the first thing is, you hunched. This is the difference. I can also lecture to you like this. Or I can lecture like this. It's just a 5-inch difference. Or you stand like that. Shoulders back, stomach in. And the voice has to be positive. Can somebody else give me an introduction? Miss lovely girl in the flowered t-shirt, yes. Okay, did anybody hear her? You heard her? Sorry, I'm older than you, I didn't hear you. Can you say that a little more louder and put, you know, it's like in the dal, we say thoda aur tadka maar do. Awaaz mein aap thodi tadka maariye. Chaliye, ready, steady, go. That's it. Give her a clap. We are very sloppy about our phones. We look at our phones too much. Whether we're in a meeting, whether we're anywhere. Stop looking at your phone. Keep your phone in silent. Tell your family, as I have told mine, I hope it doesn't ring. I've said, don't call me till 1:30, because by then I'll be in the car and I'll be going out. You cannot walk into a meeting and say, just 1 minute, I'm so sorry, I've got a da-da-da-da-da. Why? The phone is not your boss. You are the boss. Happy Women's Day. Tell that phone to shut up. While you're working, be in the now and stick to your point. In communication, there are a few rules on communication. There are 4 P's. P, 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 P. The first thing is, wherever you're talking or whatever you're doing in a meeting, the first thing is your planning. So ladies, be on top of your subject. If you are editors, you must know more than the job requires. I'm giving you the secret. I'm giving you the secret. Always know more than you are required. Because, I mean, it's like I was talking to Amrita. I gave her another 7 topics. She says, Baba, wo bahut ho jayega. But I'm ready. If she says, Sharon, go. I'll start again. I'm not going to say, but aapne to hame nahi bola yaar. Main aati hu na agle hafte. Forget it. You be ready as the Olympic champion. That bandook goes, thup, you start running. Are you ready? Whether you're doing digital, whether you're doing online, whether you're doing marketing, whether you're doing admin, whether you're doing human resource, you need to be on top. There was a time where, you know, kaam bahut achha karti hai. That has gone. There is just too much competition, girls. You've got to be better than your neighbor. Which means read, talk, discuss, analyze. Today, in the world of Google, it is so difficult to be a failure. You must be on top of your game. It's a simple thing like, okay, let's go back to our marriage days. Mine was a disaster. That is another story. But you're all dressed up as a bride. You're dressed up to impress. I want you to get that energy and you're ready because your whole life is in front of you. And you will do what you're supposed to do. There are the feras, there's this, there's that. Life is like that. Be very clear. And you are also looking extraordinarily spectacular. But why should we only do that on our wedding days? I want all of us to look fabulous every day. Look at yourself in the mirror and say, ah, maza aa gaya. Maza aa gaya. Abhi main jaati hun. Maza aa gaya. Open the door. Hello, nobody noticed me. Ye bhi baal karke aa gaye. Hello, hi. Haak jamao, ladies. Ye ne kya aa gaye. Hello, so tired, hi. How are you? Yeah, I tried to call you the other day. All well, na? Forget it, man. So, first is your planning. Be very clear what you want to say. That's on the phone. Even when you're doing emails. Now, there are certain rules. Do all of you have to send emails to clients? You do. Okay, so let's just deal with that for 5 minutes, okay?
very important. So, Rashmi, let me walk you through this. You've got two issues which you wanted to inform me about. What were your two issues? Okay, so let's just put it. It's not rocket science, girls. Don't worry. I'm with you. Two issues, okay? So, if you know Smita well enough, you can even write two issues. You know, I have been in programs where people have given a speech. You are looking at your watch and saying, "Kab khatam hoga bhai?" I have not. Acha, so I am doing that with somebody. They might be doing that with me also, yeah. Bakwa kitna khatam kar diya. Mujhe jana hai, mujhe phone karna hai, bathroom jana hai, khana hai. Respect people's time. If you got 2 points to talk about, say, "Hi everybody, okay, so we're going to discuss two issues. I'm going to try and finish it in about 45 minutes because we've got a break at 1 o'clock. Boom! You've now said it. Okay, you have to tolerate me till 1 o'clock. At least you set that in. Because everybody doesn't love you just like you don't love everybody else. Huh? Sometimes you're forced. Go and listen to Sharon Prabhakar, otherwise we'll break your legs. You know what I'm saying? So, set the tone. In your emails, in your verbal communication, planning. So first planning. What are you going to say and how much are you going to say? What is the time frame? And we're going to come to time frame over here. Okay? So, I need to discuss 2 points with you, Smita. And then you start. If you are speaking to the team, say, "Hi guys, very happy to have all of you here. We're going to be actually micro-analyzing two topics. One is grooming and one is communication or confidence and communication or whatever it is." Even when you have your team around you. So, just that intro. Rashmi, you has everybody understood this? First topic is very important. Now, I want somebody else who conducts programs and is speaking to your group. Can I have one person here, please, in the front? If you are addressing your groups of people, or if you have a communication job, how do you do that? Can I have somebody up here? Oh my God. No? Smita. Come, I need you up here. So, Siti, give me your introduction. You've called your meeting. It could be a crisis. It could be a normal Monday morning meeting. MBOs, we call it management by objectives. I just want your intro to your team that have all gathered here. You've got three girls in front of you, and you're going to start your meeting. I just want your first 5 words, because that, including your email, is going to set the tone.
So usually when just having a short meeting, I say, "Hi guys, okay, we need to discuss this issue. So let's get on with it. Please tell me what happened there, etc., etc." And I just get on with it.
"Let's get on with it" is like you're pushing a hill and you are already warned. I'm just going to show you all how important the words are. And I know I have tremendous respect for all of you girls. I am with you, okay? Don't get me wrong. But sometimes a word sets a tone, and you see, because you're a leader, you obviously are. It'll be a domino effect. Now, the next person who listens to it will say, "Hi, it's okay to say, let's get on with it, you know. Let's get on with it, you need to say, kaam khatam kar." No. Everything has to have enthusiasm. "Hi, girls. We've got 2 topics to discuss today, and I really need your help on this, so let's get started." That would be much better. But the reason is, there's no "let's get on with it," "I don't have a choice," or "I don't know what."
nothing. Hi everybody, two very key points. We're going to finish in 15 minutes. So let's start. Okay, so now the first one. Okay, please just sit up. So communication, just stick to the point. When you're negotiating with your group head, or whether your group head is negotiating with you, or if you're negotiating with your mother-in-law, or when you come to ask your husband for more money, or whatever, to the point. Can I have 2 minutes of your time? I've got something that I want to discuss with you, which is a bit urgent. You set your mood, your this thing. Never ask the question, hello, are you free now to talk to me? Acha, listen, you know, I had an idea and I was thinking about it. Any questions? Any questions on this? Everything is like me on stage. An actor can't come on the stage and say, I mean, let's say I'm playing a murderer. Okay, so I'm killing this lady over here. But I can't walk on and say, Akshay, now listen. Okay. So should I get out of it? You know, baat khatam ho gayi. That is communication. Now, why was I able to kill her immediately? Such a horrible thing I'm saying. Because it was my planning. My planning told me, don't come on and start doubting. Don't come on and let them see that you are doubting. Don't come on and let them know, Sharon doesn't know anything. She's doing time pass. No. This son's got this. And we better watch out. Any questions on this? So your topic, so I'm trying to quickly link because we have a time thing. Your issues. No matter what you say, supposing, let us say what is your name, my love?
Preeti.
If I was to go to Preeti, okay. Do you know Preeti? Okay. Tell her that you've got a problem to discuss. How you've got a major problem, whatever the problem is. Now, give me your intro to Preeti and your old friends and old colleagues.
Fine.
No, we don't need mics. I'm not using a mic. So stand up, my darling. Tell Preeti, you are about to tell her that there are two problems you wish to discuss. How are you going to do that?
Hi, Preeti. Actually, I need to tell you something that we have this problem and we need to get it sorted out as soon as possible.
For everybody who says, I'm going to charge you 100 rupees. I'm going to do it for the money, which is sorely needed. We don't do that, sweetie. Hi, Preeti. Listen, are you busy right now? Can I call you back in 10 minutes? Because I need to discuss something that's very urgent. 10 minutes, I'll see you later. To the point. So, Preeti, yeah. So, I was telling you about the two issues. One, so I need your advice on that. And the second one, to the point. A surgeon, I'm sorry, I'm telling you about murder and surgeries and all that. A surgeon doesn't think by kahan se kaatun. Achha, main 10 minute mein kaatun? No. Bas zara socho. Achha, sorry patient, are you free? Because I'm thinking of cutting your arm. You are a surgeon. We are surgeons when we are communicating. Think like a surgeon. Sit, my love, give her a clap. As surgery. Either you've got the gun to kill or you've got the knife to cut. You can't start thinking. Everything. And before you have done that, you have to tell yourself, I'm going to go and talk to Preeti. I need to be precise. So planning and Preeti. The Preeti factor. Precision. Okay? Company is not ghar ki baat. Chalo yaar, attitude. Get to the point and then get back to work. Okay? So that's in your topic. Now, brush me. Need your attention on the following. Please help me with the following. What's wrong with that? Bahut baar following. Ho gaya. Ek baar bol diya. Khalas. Okay? Need your advice. And there are two issues which I want to discuss. So I want somebody to stand up and analyze those three sentences in one sentence. Can somebody help me? That's it. Stand up.
Yes. Any guide for the zero issues?
That's it. Kindly guide me on the following two issues. That's all you needed to say. I understand that you all have a comfort level with each other,
but all the more reason.
Dosti mein kya hota hai? Our prayers and our conversations get longer. If I have made friends with the head of HR, and there is a comfort level, then I need to respect her. See, respect comes in many cases. I respect her because I respect myself. Because kya hota na aapko samjhati hai. I have a comfort level with her. She also has a comfort level with me. Now I'm thinking, you don't want that, correct? I used to know her when she, we didn't know each other, not just to stick to the point. Abhita, you come on all. You don't want that. You got what I'm saying? You are surgeons. You cut, you poke, you slice, and that's it. Get to the point in speaking and your written. Now, you saw, what is your name? Divija.
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 Divija. D-I-V-I-J-A.
Wow. Divija. Wow.
Thanks.
So we found now, how Divija? We've got your topic. I need your advice on the following two issues urgently. That's it. Not help me with the following. We need your advice on the following. There are two topics which I need for your advice. That needs to be cut off. The only thing that you need to realize in males and speaking and a leader who is conducting,
I said,
When are we starting?
They said, ma'am, we started 11:50.
That means you have to get there at 10:30.
45 minutes, I'll leave. I'll brush my hair. I'll drink water.
Whatever. Then I'll be ready. And then Amrita will tell you little changes that we made in the city pharmacy. Chill. I even said, can I have another cup of coffee? She said, sure. Even now. You're on trouble. You get what I'm saying? But if I arrive making excuses, I'm in Bangalore, I got stuck in Maroon. The company's not interested in your money. They are not interested. You get there on time, even if you have to leave at 12 o'clock last night. Walk if the taxis are on strike. Walk. Your job is to be ready by 10:30. No excuses. So when you communicate, there is to be no money. There is to be no emotion. Stick to your job, girls. You get what I'm saying? Don't embroider it. So, now, so here you've got your topic. Everybody look at this? Now, then, so this is your heading. This is your heading. Everything must have a heading. Even when you're speaking, verbally, you must have a heading. Hi guys, two topics we're going to quickly run through, and I'm going to take 45 minutes of your time, so we're going to stop at 1 o'clock. Hope that's okay. So let's get started. Finish. So simple. Now, after that, what is your number of days and the date with which, date or time? Issue. Point number two, machine's not working. Looking forward to hearing from you. May I call you by 4:15? Now once you've tracked the person, it's like a precision, huh? It's like a prescription. Of course the doctor's handwriting, I'm always talking about doctors and murderers and surgeons. But it's like a prescription. I think that's the simplest thing. Your conversation, your emails must be like a doctor's precision. You will then pair it up with, if it's Smita and she's a friend of yours, thanking you as always, that. If it's a formal thing, you can say sincerely, Sharon. Rashmi did the correct thing, she gave her designation and her phone number, all of this. Because sometimes your battery is not charged, somebody needs to get back to you, I couldn't call you because you didn't give me your number, and you're wasting company time. Don't waste company time. And the one who respects, because as I've told you, respect. Respect yourself, respect the company. You'll be treated like royalty. Your communication has to be like a doctor's prescription. Change your fonts if it's urgent. Highlight it. If it's three bullets, we don't want a paragraph. Paragraphs are extremely boring. If you cannot put it into bullets, take it nice. The company is here. Those perks they will give you. Yeah, please help me out. You just put these 4 points. Or find somebody. Make a note. Nobody is guiding me on how to bullet my thoughts.
but it is only when you ask that you will get an answer. Any questions up to now? Let's very quickly, so we've done speaking, always. Your topic and the time that you're going to take off people who have given their time. And by the way, I want to make a point. We were supposed to start at 11:15. None of you came here before 11:45. That's fine. That's fine. Because I am correct, you know? Don't do that to your jobs. It's a funny thing about karma, you know? You plant a rose, and the more you plant it, and you put your fertilizer, your pani ya, matlab paude ko aap pani doge, pyar se roots, you get the roots. Always be the first one to arrive. I'm going to tell you very quickly a lovely story on the success of an actor. A very tall, and now I'm going to talk about time.
So perform with respect. Again, respect is very big. Now, the second key that I want to talk about is, okay, so this was excellent. Guys, any question on email and conversations? P for planning, P for precision, and I just want to add an R, respect. Don't drop your guard. It's not dharti baat. Chal yaar, there's no yaar during office time. Okay? Because, very simple, you treat yourself like a star, they treat you like a star. Treat yourself as ghar ki baat, chal yaar, you're gone. Play your part. We are actors. I'm on stage, you're on your boardwalk. Our responsibilities are the same, to deliver. That's all you have to do. And you have to deliver to your best ability. Got it? So we're going to move on now. The next thing, whatever you do, first is your planning.
You are right.
But you know what I did?
more songs. And I walked away. Those people fell on their knees. The audience was weeping. And I walked away. And till today, I have never forgiven myself. And that was the day I said, I am going to give more than I had. I have to live with that. I don't want you to make the mistakes that I did. So master, master. Because you may have a conversation. Smita Bhatt said, what about that? Actually, Smita was thinking about that. Yes, and you expand, and you expand. And she's going to walk away saying, everything. So she will keep coming back to me. Who benefits? Me. My brand strength in the company. So you have to ask yourselves, can you go beyond your own duty? I made one mistake in my life. I will never do it. I know so much more. Unfortunately, I don't have the time, but if I got a call from the company saying, take a lunch break and continue till 6 o'clock, I'm going to say, yes, ma'am, you need to be ready. That is your preparation. You got what I'm saying? Be masters. Don't be the junior artist. Forget it. You will always stay in that rut. You are stars. We are all stars. We are God's children. You have to be the best version of yourself. Finish. Is he irritating everybody? Does somebody want to put it off?
Yes.
Okay, so let's put it in. So, plan everywhere. Planning, preparation, keep practicing. Keep practicing. Hone your craft. We are singers. Without riyaz, how are we going to sing? I mean, I'm 125 years old, I'm still doing my riyaz. Rehearsal, rehearsal, rehearsal. In the car, the other day I was performing and my co-actor, let me see about two women. And she said, I'm too busy, but we had done the play many years ago. So now the other actor is saying, I don't have time to meet you. One is, I live in Bandra, she lives in Waterloo. If you were in that situation, what would you have done? She never knew you for yourself. Finish. Have you asked her to get into the huh? One said practice on your own. Number two? Huh?
Go and
meet her. I am still very busy. Sorry. Number three? Very good. We rehearsed on the phone. We both put our speakers, this is a comedy, you practice. Life will throw you lemons. You need lemon juice. Don't say, I couldn't meet ya, Karya was not free, maybe itni dur rehti hu, gaadi nahi tha, Uber ka strike tha, taxi bhi nahi mili. You just do your job. Nobody is interested in the excuses. You get what I'm saying, girls?
Yes.
Okay? So plan, prepare, practice, and only then do you present. Okay? Any questions? Amita, how are we doing so far?
Very well.
5 out of 10 for Sharon Prabhakar. So I've also told you about your first impressions. From the curtain, you know, as actors, I mean, I was much younger in those days. So whether I was doing a play or a TV series, I had a very cliche question, which I would then, somebody said, I don't know who's asking this. But I'm going to share it with you. I said, ki meri entry kaisi hogi? Meri entry? It was very important to me. Meri entry kaise hogi? I don't want to be here like this. No, mujhe batao meri entry kya hogi?
लेट होगा हम ये बोलेंगे अब आप
फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन आपकी एंट्री क्या होगी
योर एंट्री इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेदर यू स्पीक और यू सेंड अ मेल और यू डू अ कॉन कॉल और अ वीडियो कॉल यू कैन नॉट से हाँ द वीडियो इज ऑन अच्छा वन सेकेंड Just 1 minute. Huh? I just want to drink some water. Huh?
Yes,
please. So sorry.
She's nervous.
Sorry. I've got a bad throat. Sorry, I've got a hiccup also. I got pani yaar. You're not interested. Edit. You get what I'm saying? Any questions on this? Okay. First impression, last impression. You're going to start drinking water. In the middle of something, put up your hand and say, I'm sorry. The mood breaks. You are here to do a job. I don't care whether you rip your trousers to do your job. When you're gone on stage, sometimes you have to put safety pins at the back and all that because I'm running a few minutes and losing it. Using it. So put a pin and watch. Never mind. You can't. 1 minute. I'll just go on. You can't do that.
Around saying that he was a boy, and he met Selim and
Javed Salim Khan. And he did not look like a movie star. And in those days, they were all very beautiful, you know. There was Rajesh Khanna, all these very good looking guys. So they said, you know what we do? Let's do something with him. What do we do with him? Treat him. And this guy sitting over there. We'll make you an angry young man. So you do one thing. You land up at Film City tomorrow. We want you there at 5 o'clock in the morning. This boy landed up at 5 o'clock in the morning. Film City at 5 o'clock in the morning, he's got panthers flying, walking around. He was told which studio to go to. And when he went there, the gates were locked. And he was saying, please, aap zara darwaza kholiye. I have got a role. Watchman started laughing at him. Said, kya baat kar rahe ho? He sat on the steps. Everything was locked. It was 6:37, 8 o'clock shift. By 7:30, gate started opening. Kuch ronak shuru hui. Said, yaar, tu kya baitha hua? Kehte ji, hame to 5:30 baje. Mujhe 5 baje bulaya kya? Tu bada seekhega Bollywood ke baare mein. He did his job, came home. The next day, the director said, very good. Very good. Tomorrow again, 5 o'clock in the morning. Boss was there at 5 o'clock in the morning, and everybody started laughing at him. And this continued. Every day he was told to come at 5 o'clock, he never missed a beat. At that time, the industry was going through a bit of a un dino mein, the stars were a little lazy. So the big star would then wake up around say. And there was another superstar, the big superstar at that time, who went hard to say, he had to wait because he was the big star. And if he came at 12 o'clock in the afternoon, he would say, sir ji, aap aagaye, chalo shot taiyar karo. But there was a resentment building up because this is a very expensive business. If I'm going to come at 11 and I come at 2, it is a cost to the company. You get what I'm saying? And by the end of the shoot, this angry young man, report had gone back. Reports go back about everybody. He said, see, how did you report go? Everybody said, sir, you have to 5 minutes away, pahuncha. Pahuncha close. Yes, every day. For a month, he came at 5 o'clock in the morning. This man became the great Amitabh Bachchan, purely on time management. If you call Amitabh Bachchan at 6 o'clock to a meeting, but you know everybody's going to come at 6:30, or 7, you better watch it because Mr. Bachchan will be outside his door. He will be very polite to you. Say, Sharon, go away. I'll sit quietly. I'm fine. But he will be here at 6. If you're not going to start at 6, don't call me. This started his career. So you need to know how important time management is. You want to be here on time and have your entire audience in Sharon. I'm so sorry, Sharon. I'm so sorry it puts you under defense. Okay, so now, so we've talked about time management, we've talked about emails, we've talked about written communication, we've talked about spoken communication, now we're talking about impressions on the way you dress. Dressing, girls, is very important. I would say some rules have clothes that you don't have to fiddle with, because that's not cool. I prefer hair which, if it's bushy, is put back. I'm against hair falling all over the face and untidy and all this. So I think some of you, perhaps, need to have a look on how you can, perhaps, crunch your hair into a more tidier look. It's combed, it's pushed back. If you have bushy hair, you can just do a simple ponytail, which is very, very professional. Walk it like this. If you want to show your hair, you can do it like that. But what you don't want is this. Okay? Be careful, because your face is your fortune, girls. Keep your hair off your face. Eyebrows must be in place, an eyebrow brush. Mine are very light, mine are darker. A little bit of eye makeup. I am actually against people not wearing makeup. Just simply kajal, lips outlined properly, hair in place. Any questions that come up, because I'm going to zip through this. So try not to have your hair spreading like a mega. This is work. It's not a football field. So no maidangiri, okay? Now comes necklines. I find, not in this room, people are a little careless about their necklines. Or they wear the wrong underclothes. If you're wearing a green blouse and you've got a white something underneath, but you don't want to have any separation over there, and then you start fiddling with things. Look at yourself in the mirror and make sure, as women, we look sophisticated. We've got our necklines in place. Not too much jewelry, which none of you have. Your makeup, just a little kajal, a little dark, put. Hair very neat. And have clothes that move with you. You don't want it all scrunching up, and it's over here, and it's over there. You don't want it. Shoes, not high heels, because they you need comfortable shoes because you need to walk. Look at yourself in the mirror and say, will I gain respect if I dress like this? And dress like that every day. I'm against very, very vivid colors and huge prints. Subtle is good. But looking like a fire engine, whoa. Be careful. And girls, however, I do want to say many of you are hunchy. So what happens is that you're all disturbing me, you see? So this is very easy to get into this. This is nice and comfortable. Nice and comfortable. But this is not correct. The correct way is to sit either forward. Yes, I'm happy to share with an opinion with you. Or you want to talk, you get used to your chair. Okay, so sometimes you'll have handles, sometimes you won't. But the back has to be straight. There is no going like this, there is no going like this. And there is no going like this. None of this. This will not work. You can do this at home, you cannot do this in the office. You get what I'm saying? Still, all of this. Imagine if I was to sit like this and conduct a lesson, you all would throw me off the balcony. Correct. Everything is respect to yourself. You got what I'm saying? And clothes not too loud. I would say stick to formal combinations. Don't try and go orange with purple, or purple with, you know, 20 other colors and look like a technicolor collage gone wrong. Everything must flow. Be synergized. Okay? Hands, girls. Nails must be varnished, filed. Feet are very important. You think people don't notice that they do. Hands, feet, clean ears. Body lotion, just to smooth the skin down, huh? Clothes that sit properly. There's not too much fuss with what I'm wearing. So I can work the whole day in this. You know what I'm saying? If I'm going out for dinner in the night, I probably have another, like, let's say, nice family little jacket out there. So the color was for banquet. You know what I'm saying? But have a business attitude to your appearance. Any questions on this? Does anybody have a dupatta over here? Please, can you give it to me for 1 minute? Sometimes, which is what I do, I find that scarves are a great accessory. So, just adding a scarf to your look can add a lot. Now, supposing I had this, what I would do actually is I would see it.
but I'm a little thin now, so I can get away with it. So, you're good to go.
Just a nice scarf, add something. The other thing that you can do is you can do, you can do the French knot, which is, she doesn't know what to do, and the other woman is holding her hand. Break it. I say, hi. does accelerate.
Generosity. You understand what I'm saying? And
I will be setting an example. If I have gone beyond the call of duty, let's say, you will learn that it's easy to go beyond the call of duty. You understand? So always be prepared, because life will throw you challenges and obstacles. Now, having said all that, it's a lamba bhashan to sing two lines. Here we go.
Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. Have I said too much? There's nothing more I can think of to say. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true. Thank you so much. I hope there's a little bit of takeaway for today. I really want you kids to get out into the world, own your lives, guys, and let nobody steal your thunder. I don't care how old you are, I don't care how young you are, just get out there, and when you look back at your life, you say, my dream life, man, I set out to do this and by God I did it. I don't know if you're the first of my naukri thi, lekin ye hua, wo. Winners or losers, it's a fine line, you choose. Okay? Don't put yourselves down, don't settle for less. Be on top of your game. Okay, thank you so much.
I'd love to have a picture with you. Let me take a picture with you. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll